So I swapped math electronics from one housing to another, and I fixed that problem.